Hey guys, I'm back again with another video. Today my makeup tutorial would be about how I do my daily routine when it comes to applying concealer and foundation. It's really, really quick. And if you're a makeup lover, you basically have all the makeup products that I'm gonna be using in this video. So stay tuned.
Using Stellatec's facial moisturizer, apply this all over your face. And then you can also apply it downwards to your neck. Are you talking to me? Now, using Benefit Stay Don't Stray Eye and Concealer Primer, apply this all over the areas where you're going to be putting your concealer later on. So you can apply it underneath your eyes. Apply it all over your lids as well, because this is going to be your primer for your eyeshadows. Just make sure that you apply it evenly and don't apply too much. So this is the part where I was telling you that you can put the primer anywhere that you want to cover your blemishes, because this primer will really help you and your concealer for it not to crease easily. Now, using MAC Studio Sculpt Concealer, apply this on your under eye area. If you can see, I applied it in an inverted triangle way, because in this case, you will be able to highlight your under eye by not overdoing it, and it also provides highlight on the side of your temples, which is really, really okay when you look at it in the pictures, in case you take pictures. Now apply concealer where necessary, so it can be on the side of your lips, on the side of your nose, and also on your chin. Now, using Revlon's Photo Ready Liquid Foundation, apply this all over your face. If you can see, I started on the bridge of my nose, going outwards. Using Revlon's Photo Ready Powder, apply this all over your face as well to set the liquid foundation. So here's our look after you've concealed and applied a foundation. And then now here's our look after you applied your makeup. Same hoodie.